he was able to prototype rapidly with ARM.
Hi everyone. So what Joe has been telling you just now is that he's got a platform here that you've got in front of you, which has a microprocessor and it has an FPGA. Like a lot of the other products in this building,
you learn
to build these tools. But what they've done is taken out a lot of the questions, taken out a lot of the middleware that you don't need to know about, and made it easier to rapidly deploy these products. So that claim that they can rapidly deploy is shown here in an example of what we've done for a medical device customer. As an alliance partner for National Instruments, we get a lot of requests from customers. How can we build our product on these kinds of tools? How can you help us do that? And we explain to them that if you can tell us everything you need for the inputs and outputs, we can show you how to connect it up with these systems. So this is an example of a customer that came to us about 3 weeks ago, and they had a problem. They'd gone through 6 months and about, you know, well into six figures, over $100,000, trying to develop their medical device solution. But they were using tools that were probably the right tools, but they were going about it the wrong way. So after wasting all that time, they decided they needed to abandon that platform and move on. And they called National Instruments, and they got in touch with us. And we helped them deploy the system with the use of what we call CircaFlex platform, which is a layer on top of the SB Rio that includes a connectivity system that has some pre-wired and pre-programmed connections like PWM outputs and thermocouple and inputs. And by doing that, we were able to show them they had seven major requests that had to be done so that they knew that they were on the right track. And of the first seven that had to be done, we did three on the first day. They were able to see with confidence that they were going to have no problem finishing their solution using the SB Rio with our CircaFlex solution on top of that. Within another few days, we had all their solutions done, and it was only a matter of now tuning the behavior to act in the way they wanted it to. So they had stepper motors, thermocouples, thermoelectric coolers or peltiers. They had to be able to drive all those things at really tight control loops, and we were able to develop that in just a few days and give them the confidence they needed to know that they had chosen the right solution. So this is on a day now 14 of 15, and they're back in our office working on that now and finalizing it. We built this prototype to take out some of their IP, but to be able to show that it really is possible to build a working medical device. This is these are medical well plates up here that they do immuno testing for, and they're able to see their results and things moving and doing what they're supposed to be doing, like I said, in just a few days. So the claim you can rapidly prototype is coming true for our customers. Joe?
Joe Spinozzi blowing it up at ESC.
Okay, so again, this is just testimony from a variety of Alliance members that are telling us that they're able to prototype faster, for cheaper, and reduce costs.